Welcome to online math coaching. Today we will discuss a very important question. Question is, if 3 sin theta plus 4 cos theta is equal to 5, find the value of tangent theta. In these type questions, if this and this are making triplets. Triplets means the side of the right angle triangle. 3, 4, 5 is a triplets. Then the number which comes with sin theta becomes perpendicular. The number which comes with the cos theta will become base, and the remaining number will become hypotenuse. At all we know that tangent theta is equal to perpendicular upon base. Perpendicular is 3 and base is 4. So tangent theta is 3 by 4. For online coaching, WhatsApp your name at 9728435915. Thank you.